That was Hardy's moment, the twist of face, but Batista wisely reaches up and grabs the rope.
If Hardy can get Batista into the middle of the ring and hit that move again, you have to believe. Oh,
spine buster. A 300-pound spine buster.
Do you feel everything change right now? This aggression from Batista.
You know, we asked earlier, perhaps Rey Mysterio was looking towards Batista at Survivor Series. Do you think Batista's maybe thinking about Rey Mysterio in 2 weeks?
It's quite possible, and right now he's taking that out on Matt Hardy. Mysterio will have to endure at Survivor Series. An angry and ornery animal.
Ripping out wires, smashing the television monitor right in the spine of Hardy.
It's in plain sight of the official, the use of what some would call a foreign object, an international object. Anything not in the ring is grounds for disqualification. I believe that's the case.
Well, this match is over, but Batista clearly is not done with Matt Hardy.
And yes, we are getting confirmation. It is a disqualification. Matt Hardy is victorious, but
this is not the way Matt Hardy wanted to win.
Boy, if there was any doubt as to the mindset of Batista, let all doubts be vanquished. The animal is here.
Batista promised we'd see a different side of the animal, and this is that ugly side. Batista setting up for a Batista bomb here on an incapacitated Matt Hardy.
It's almost beneath Batista.
Almost sounded like the WWE Universe wanted it or was getting ready for it, and Batista said, no, you're not going to see it. Well, Batista walks alone, ladies and gentlemen. But at Survivor Series, Batista with no choice but to face Rey Mysterio. Oof.
Batista firmly in control. Very easily could have brought Matt Hardy back into the ring, but this is the new Batista.